of the Old Testament, the most important celebration that there was the peace offering. Because the peace offering is what people brought to celebrate peace with God. Well, in the new covenant, which is called the covenant of peace, we have peace with God through the Lord Jesus Christ. And I want to tell you something. Anytime you're feeling distant, anytime you're feeling discouraged, if you will go back and revisit what Jesus did for you, the price that He paid for you, you will activate faith in your heart. You will activate the blood of Jesus working in you to cleanse your conscience. And I'm telling you something, you will have a celebration of peace and it will keep you connected to God. Join me this week. I'm going to talk to you about the ultimate celebration. I'm going to tell you something. It is going to give you a means, a biblical means, to reconnect with all the incredible love of God and to celebrate the peace that you have with the Lord Jesus Christ.